Meteorologist Rob Leidick here with a check of your forecast. We'll see the chance for an isolated sprinkle this evening. Most places will stay dry, and the clouds we're dealing with overhead will clear out. So eventually, we start the day off with a good deal of sunshine here on Mother's Day morning. Temperatures bottoming out in the lower 50s. Through the day here on Sunday, look for almost a near repeat of what we saw out there today. Partly cloudy skies, but temperatures make it a little bit further during the afternoon. We should be in the upper 70s. And then by the time we get into Monday, still clear across the area. No rain chances in sight until Thursday of this upcoming week. So on Monday, we're near 80. We're in the mid-80s by Tuesday with mostly sunny skies. 86 degrees, an increase in clouds on Wednesday. There's that chance for some rain and storms on Thursday. That chance continues into Friday and Saturday of the upcoming week.